Children who suffered a brain injury from lack of oxygen and blood flow during labor and delivery sometimes get referred for cooling or therapeutic hypothermia. The goal of cooling is to reduce the injury in the child's brain by decreasing the body temperature of the baby. It's important that cooling occurs within 6 hours of birth, and it's a process that can last 72 hours.